Get ready to match the stars, Avery Schreiber, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Riley, Elaine Joy, from MASH, Gary Berghoff, and Fanny Flagg, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 79. And now, here's the star of Match Game 79, Gene Raver.
Hello there. Thank you. Wanted to get out of the rain, did you?
Nice.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, my ready? Darling. Ready. Yes, I'm ready.
How are you?
Okay. All right. Would you greet our current champ, please, Miss Cindy Kale?
Yes.
Come on down over here, Cindy, and we'll talk. We started the audience match the last time we were together, and she got the $500, which multiplied by 10 is $5,000. However, right now she's going to have a spin of this big star wheel here, and she's going to play for $5,000 or possibly $10,000. Good luck to you. We're all rooting for a double here. Let's see if it comes up. It was a close one, wasn't it?
Skin of your teeth.
Very, very close. It's worth $10,000. Good luck to you, Cindy. Here it is. Bless your blank. Bless your blank. Okay, Gary's finished. Now, Cindy, you have to give us the answer that he's written on the card. If you do that, you get $10,000. What do you say to that?
Bless your heart.
Bless your heart. Sounds like a good idea to me. What do you say to that, Gary?
You know, when you have a 3-year-old around the house, it's either bless your heart or bless your soul.
Bless your soul?
I said bless your heart.
Bless your heart. Okay, we have a very happy lady here in Cindy Kale, and we have a new player here, so let's all welcome Tom Stacy. Now, Tom, we'd like to get acquainted with you a little bit before we start. Tell us anything you want about yourself.
Well, I'm very happily married. I have a wife, Don, and son, Andy, and we're living in El Tor presently.
You have a wife, Don?
Don, D-A-W-N.
Oh, Don.
Yeah, like, yes. It's Don.
Where are you from, originally?
L.A., California.
You say, you pronounce D-A-W-N, Don?
I've been around here. She's from Alabama.
Oh, I see. Oh, they don't say, they say Dawn there, don't they? How do they say it, Fanny, in Alabama? D-A-W-N.
Dawn.
Dawn. Do unto others as you would have others do unto you is what you... Okay, Tom, good luck to you, sir. You may have A or a B.
I'm going to take B.
B? Okay, this is it. Ken said, times are so tough, everybody's cutting back.
Oh.
It's ridiculous. I just saw a concert by the Mormon Tabernacle blank.
Oh.
Ken said, times are so tough, everybody's cutting back. And it's ridiculous. I just saw a concert by the Mormon Tabernacle blank.
Cut short. That's the only thing I could think of.
Cut short?
Cut short.
By the Mormon Tabernacle, cut short. Well, I didn't know that was part of their religion, but...
Gee!
See, you've heard of the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, have you?
Yes, I have.
There are hundreds of voices in it.
Yes.
You see? And the question,
I don't know too much about them. But.
You don't. Well, you don't really. The idea is, I quit.
Doesn't mean he's not a nice person.
He's a wonderful person. But sometimes the questions just, they don't understand them. Did you understand it?
I had the Mormon Tabernacle Quartet.
There's a man.
Right.
Now Tom understands it. I don't know how to...
What? He did what I did on the baseball question the other day. Don't let him make you feel bad, Tom.
I'm not making him feel bad. He's just dumb, that's all.
Trio.
Good. Quartet, trio, duo. I know those things are fine.
I also said quartet.
Oh, you did. Thank you, Professor. Okay, Elaine, we're looking for the answer, the Mormon Tabernacle cut short. I hope you had the decency to write that.
I was close.
You were?
I cut back even a little more. I said duet.
Oh, yeah. That was really cut short.
Mormon
there.
And Tabernacle.
What do you say?
Tom, I'm not going to say a thing because I know how it feels. I said trio.
Yeah. Well, okay, one more to go here. Last chance for the cut short.
I almost said cut short.
You did?
I did.
Close.
No, I really did a job on the choir. I said the Norman, what is it?
The Norman, no, not the Norman.
Mormon
Tabernacle.
Tabernacle.
Who's my junior tabernacle?
Tabernacle. Singer.
Oh, it's a solo, eh? One person. Okay. You're really hysterical there. Okay, Tom now has got the idea, and Cindy, let's see what we have for your round one question. Tom said, not this Tom, this is another Tom, the bionic woman must be made out of old trash compactor parts. Last night, she crushed my blank.
I'm doing the best I can, folks.
Cindy, Tom said the bionic woman must be made out of old trash compactor parts. Last night, she crushed my...
can.
Crushed my can?
Ah! I are doing well.
What'd you say there, Ira? Can was what she said. Okay?
Can. Oh, I thought she said
C-A-N.
Man.
All right. Avery, what'd you say?
Why don't we start this day?
I didn't say, I said eggs.
Eggs. Okay. All right.
I was heavy into groceries myself.
Yeah. Right.
I said she crushed. She. Just a minute now. She crushed his soup bowl.
Okay. All kinds of edibles go into the trash compactor. What do you say, Charles?
6 years.
Close. No. I think it's a match. I hope it is. Six pack.
Now, wait a minute. They're thinking about it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now, you understand, since six pack matched once, Cindy, in case someone down here says bottom or something like that, obviously it's not, that will not be a match. Okay, go.
Huh?
Just show us your card.
You read the question, I'll show you my card.
The bionic woman must be made out of old trash compactor parts. Last night she crushed my...
lap.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I thought you were talking about.
Right.
Oh, I got
well,
the
that's, no, that's a good answer.
You know, like no, you went never. On a date and they...
Yeah, right. What have you got there?
I said body.
Her whole body. His whole body. All right. And Fanny?
I would have had a match.
But?
But. I said cheeks.
Cheeks.
But? But?
No.
I said
trash. Redneck
sorry.
Trash is what you
so
are.
So there we are at the end of round one. One to nothing score. Round two coming up in a little while. Right now this. Now we're ready to carry on here. We'll go to round two. Tom, you want A or B?
I'm going to try A.
Okay.
Wise decision.
Tom wants A. Paul said, my wife is such a rotten driver for our second car, we have a blank. Brett, have you started, Brett?
Yeah, oh, honey, I'm all through sweetness.
Okay. Paul said, my wife is such a rotten driver for our second car, we have a blank.
I'm going to say Rolls Royce.
I didn't understand that, Tom.
You sure it's not George Hamilton with a beard?
Would be easily damaged.
Well, no, she could have a chauffeur driver, see?
Oh.
She wouldn't have to drive.
I see. Where does it say chauffeur in the question here? Anyway, Avery, we're up to you.
Okay, Rolls Royce. Okay. Well, I don't know if this is a match, Charles, but I had a tow truck.
Tow truck. Very good. No, tow truck is an excellent response. Yes, Brett?
I said that I a Sherman tank.
All right, that's another good answer.
For old time's sake, I said cut short.
No. Cut short.
A tank.
A tank
would be good.
Tank, tow truck, you see, all
Don't
those things
be
are
upset,
nifty,
Tom. Tom. That's showbiz.
Yes. Elaine?
I said tow truck also.
All right. Another tow truck?
I said bulldozer.
Bulldozer's good. Very good. Now, you must match Fanny to stay in the game and achieve a tie, Tom. That's the way it is. Rolls Royce is what we're after here.
Aren't we all?
Well, I know how you can get one.
All right. Well, I thought she was a bad driver. I said it was an ambulance.
Ambulance is good. Well, that means Cindy wins the game. There we are, right in the little spot there. Now, Tom, it's very rare that we have a contestant come up here and go through two rounds and not score once at all. So, in addition to the pantyhose, a year's supply of lollipops. What else? Now, let's give him some extra stuff. Send him some extra things, because he's a nifty guy. Some toasters and all kinds of wonderful things for Tom Stacy, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Okay. Now, Cindy, you got $11,300. You could really win another bundle here. Let's find out what happens. We polled a studio audience and said, write down your best answer to this. No such blank.
Oh, boy.
Remember how it goes. If you match the most popular answer, it's $500 for you. For matching the second most popular answer, it's $250. And then for matching the third, it's $100. And three of the six stars will assist.
Fanny. No such luck. Yeah. Charles.
No such animal.
Okay.
And Gary.
No such thing.
Okay. No such thing, no such luck, no such animal are the three they've given you. Remember, you have the option here of choosing one of those or giving us one of your own.
No such thing.
Okay. The audience apparently disapproves of that choice. What do they know? What do they know? Okay, that's right. She says, I'm here and you're there. Let's go down there at the bottom and reveal a $100 number.
Oh! Oh! Well, you want me to pick up the show?
Yes. Where are you, Patty Duke, when we need you? Okay, let's see what the $250 number holds. No such luck.
Oh, was she smart?
No such thing is what she said, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good girl. Yeah.
All right, last chance for no such thing. Go.
You got it. Very good.
Now, Cindy, you picked up another $500. Ian, that means the least you'll play for is $5,000. But if you do it again, you'll play for another $10,000 as you did last time. Good luck to you. Here we go. Let's see if she gets the double. But this time, not a double, but $5,000 is not bad. Okay, good luck to you. Here it is. On this little card, it says, blank candy bar. Blank candy bar. Blank candy bar. Okay, now, Cindy, if you give us the answer that he has on the card, you get another $5,000. You'll have $16,800 altogether. What do you say to that?
Chocolate.
Chocolate candy bar. Okay. What do you say, Gare?
I'm sorry. I went for the most famous candy bar I knew, Hershey.
Hershey is the most famous, indeed. Most famous in the world. Hershey candy bar, chocolate candy bar. There are Milky Ways. There are Walnettos. There are all kinds of candy bars. Cindy, you'll meet another player later. Right now, we'll do a little business with America, and then you hurry right back. Thank you, Johnny O. We've got a new player here. Let's all welcome Midge Barnett. Club, club, club. Who's that?
That is my mother and friends.
Your mother and friends?
Yeah, she came in from Palm Springs.
Your mother has a lot of friends. How many are there out there?
Four.
Five. Okay. Midge, where are you from?
I'm from Chicago originally, but I've been out here about 10 years.
Yeah? You like it out here?
I love it.
Yeah.
Came out to school and stayed.
Yeah.
To go to school.
Right. You're still in school 10 years.
No.
That's a new record. No?
No.
Where'd you go to school?
At UCLA.
Yep.
Yes.
Good school.
Yes. Had a good time.
Yes. It
cost my dad a lot of money.
But you had a lot of laughs.
Oh, yeah.
Had a lot of laughs, Dad. Do you work?
Yes, I'm working as a secretary right now, and I also sing.
Okay.
Yes.
I mean, you sing...
I sing in clubs.
Oh, good for
yes.
you.
Yes.
All right, Midge, good luck to you. We'll ask you to say A or B.
B for Barnett.
B for Barnett is what she says. Now, here it is. The price of energy is really ridiculous. If natural gas gets any more expensive, it'll be cheaper to burn your blank. Good question.
Okay. Can't be cheaper to burn your...
Hey, finally getting the idea there, Midge. Did you
get
the idea?
I'm a little pokey, you know, sweetheart. I'm
right.
Cute, but I'm pokey. I'm not as pokey as...
The price of energy is really ridiculous. If natural gas gets any more expensive, it'll be cheaper to burn your blank.
Your furnace?
It must be the seat, Gene.
I guess it must be the seat.
No?
No.
I think Cindy put a curse on them.
I couldn't think of anything. I figured, you know, you'd...
Cindy's a witch.
See, you have the furnace in the house that burns natural gas.
Yeah. Well, if gas was so expensive, you'd have to just burn it up and sell.
What?
He said, Cindy's a witch.
Is she really?
Well,
how can you tell?
This has been three shows in a row. I've watched it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I had it would be cheaper to burn your money.
There's the definitive answer.
Oh, yeah.
Natural
right.
gas is
what
so expensive, it would be cheaper to burn your money.
I get it now.
You do understand it now. Should we start all over?
I'd love to.
Here it is.
Money.
Well,
it's
already
the price of energy is really ridiculous. Yeah. If natural gas gets any more expensive, it'll be cheaper to burn your...
Money.
Wonderful answer there. Okay. And cash. I'm sorry, that's not a match.
Oh, cash.
Okay.
Money is not the definitive answer. I'll tell you what the definitive answer is. It's better. It's cheaper. Burn your house down.
Burn the house down. Okay.
I don't know why I wrote this, but it seemed to make great sense.
It doesn't.
Burn your breath. Now, it's not a bad answer if you think about it.
Burn your breath. I don't understand that at all.
Neither do I, but it seems not.
Yes. Seems. He does it.
Yeah,
Charles works on instinct a lot.
I was thinking the same way. I was thinking it's cheaper to burn yourself up. I mean, it just dawned on me, but I didn't write it.
Self-immolation, eh?
I didn't write it. Burn your house.
Burn your house.
Room by room.
Right. And to keep warm. What do you got there?
Can I have a drum roll, please?
Are
you ready, folks? F. U. R.
A. Furniture.
Sorry.
She was looking for furnace there. Yes.
That's the cruel.
He's sadistic. He's really sadistic.
I don't think this is a match. House?
No. No, not quite. What a nice try. So, Midge, now you do understand it, don't you? Okay, stand by. All is not lost. We've got a message for you. Hurry back. Midge Barnett, our college girl, will be back tomorrow. Father spent all that money, send you to college, and you come up with that answer. Oh, Midge, They get harder from here on out, so watch it. Oh. Anyone have anything, a parting shot, Dave, you want to take before we go here?
I'd like to take a parting shot at him.
Oh, all right.
That theater engagement that I had.
In San Antonio. Yeah,
they saw the plug on the show and they canceled.
Oh.
I thought it was sold out.
He's doing the Owl and the Pussycat in San Antonio. I'm Gene Rayburn. I'll be back here tomorrow or whenever for Match Game 79, and hope you will too. Thank you.